welcome to My Body Beats. This is Summer Montabone, IFBB professional fitness athlete and certified strength and conditioning specialist. Now, you may have downloaded some of my other workouts, and this workout we're going to do focuses on some conditioning and some medicine ball ab work. This is a great addition to any of the workouts, chest, back, shoulders, and so forth, or you can do this with cardio. So we're gonna get you started just by doing some high knees, okay, to get you warmed up, doing some conditioning. So jogging in place. Are you ready? Begin. Go ahead and start pulling those knees up. There you go. Switch, 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 switch. Just keep alternating knees. There you go. You got it. Just gonna get you warmed up, get those arms pumping a little bit, get the heart rate flowing, okay? So hopefully you did stretch out beforehand. This is just either an addition to one of your weight workouts for the upper body or part of your cardio workout. So keep pushing about 5 more seconds and stop. Now go ahead and grab a medicine ball if you're a beginner. Grab a 6-pound medicine ball. If you're advanced, maybe a 10-pound medicine ball. Got it? Good, go ahead and have a seat. Take your feet straight up in the air so you're lying on your back, holding the medicine ball in your hands. You're gonna take that medicine ball, lift up with your shoulder blades, and reach, trying to touch your toes with the medicine ball, squeezing those abs in. Are you ready? Begin. Lift, lift, lift. Come on, touch your toes, lift. Squeeze up there, taking that ball, reaching past your toes, lift. Lift. You're shortening the space between the ribs and the pelvis. Keep those feet up there. Squeeze. Lift. Lift. Keep going. There's no stopping. Stay with that pace there. That's right. Squeeze it on up there. I'll tell you when to stop here. Keep going. We're just getting started. Lift up. Come on. Pull that medicine ball up. Pull those shoulder blades up. Nice and high. Come on. Squeeze it up. 5 more. 1, 2, 3. 4, and 5. Good, come on down. I heard that slap on the mat. Go ahead and pull that ball up underneath your feet, tucked up underneath your knees. Get it in place there. Hold it there. Got it. All right, lie flat on your back. Hands on your sides on the floor. And we're gonna roll those hips up, doing a reverse crunch, pulling your knees towards your chest while holding onto the ball. Are you ready? Begin, curl up, up, up. Keep going, just like that. You gotta curl it up there. I'll tell you when to stop. Tilt your pelvis towards your ribs, okay? Lift it up there. Now, if it's too much with the ball, just set it down and continue on in the same fashion. Keep curling it up there. Come on, you can do this. You gotta feel the burn. Abs, you gotta push a little harder than some of the other muscle groups. They're very aerobically trained. They're slow twitch muscle fibers, so you gotta push them longer, a little bit harder. And it's good to mix it up with the weight. That's right, you're still going. Come on, squeeze, squeeze. A few more, last 5. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good, pick up the ball. Put it in your hands. Sit up on your rear end. Hold the ball in your hands. Feet are flat on the floor, you're on your rear end, leaning back just a little bit. Long arms, reach out to the right. Now turn over to the left. You're gonna twist side to side. Ready, begin. Twist, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on, reach around there, keep going, just like that. You gotta keep reaching. I'll tell you when to stop, don't worry about that, you keep doing it. That's right, everything's getting a little bit more tired now. Come on, turn it around, squeeze, squeeze. Turn it over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just a couple more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and relax. Set that ball down. Get back up on your feet. We're going into high knees. Get ready, get set, and begin. Come on, chop your knees up, 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 up. High knees in place. Come on, push. Get them up there. Come on, I said high knees, not at your knees. Pull those knees up to your chest. There you go. Get those arms pumping. Keep pumping them up. Come on, only 10 more seconds. That's it, 10 more. pull those knees up, get those arms pumping, and stop. Keep those feet there. Half jumping jack with your feet. Ready? Go. Feet out, feet in, feet out, feet in, out, in. Yep. Just like that. Keep going. You can get your arms pumping a little bit on this one if you like. There you go. Out and in. Come on, snap those feet in there. Keep going. Keep breathing. You got it. Come on, a couple more seconds. That's it. 3, 2, 1, and stop. You have 10 seconds to get a drink, and then you're right back on the floor with that medicine ball. 5 seconds. Grab the ball. Have a seat. Here we go. On your back, feet are up in the air again, and lift up for that medicine ball. Crunch with your feet up. Ready? Begin. Reach up to your toes. There you go. Lift those shoulder blades up. Push your ribs down into your pelvis. You got to squeeze. Now, if your arms are getting tired, just bring it down onto your chest. Use that medicine ball there. If you absolutely can't do it at all, put your feet flat on the floor and set the medicine ball down and just crunch. But if you're trying to challenge yourself, you got to keep pushing through this. Come on, squeeze it up there. Up. I didn't tell you to quit yet. Up. There you go. Good. Put those feet flat on the floor. Hold the ball in your hands. You're going to do a crossover crunch now. You're going to lift up your shoulder blades. Take the ball. Reach to the right knee. Back to the center. Reach the left knee. Back to the center. Go right. Back to the center. Left. Back to the center. That's right. We're crunching. Crossing over. Back to the center. Left. Back to the center. Right. Back to the center. There you go. Stretch those arms out long. You got to pick up those shoulder blades. Keep turning it over. Reach. Back to the center. Reach. Back to the center. That's right. It's burning a little bit. You got to keep pushing through this. Come on. A couple more there. Yep. You got it. Come on. One more on each side. Reach right. Center. Reach left. And down. Good. Tuck that ball back up underneath your knees, in between your feet and your rear end. Get it in position, going into that reverse crunch, lying on your back, hands on your sides. Here we go. Ready? Begin. Curl up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, continue on just like that. I will tell you when to stop. You got to pull those hips up there. Keep squeezing. If you have to stop, you set the ball down and you keep going. Come on, up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. That's right. You don't even have to count. Just keep squeezing. Keep on pace. There you go. Pull those hips up. Come on. Squeeze them on in. Squeeze them on in. Almost there. And set it down. Up on your feet again. Come on. Don't take your time. There you go. Up on your feet. High knees. Get ready. We're going to get those arms pumping. Get set. And go. High knees. Come on. Knees to your chest. Push, 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 push. You're standing up, getting those arms pumping. Knees up to your chest. You can do this. Come on. Dig deep. We've got 10 more seconds. High knees. Work those hip flexors. Get your heart rate going. Arms pumping up and down. Come on. You're almost there. 5 more seconds. That's all we're doing. Keep pumping. And stop. Back to those half jacks. Ready? Go. Feet out, feet in. Feet out, feet in. Out, in. Out, in. If you're an athlete, try to work on increasing the speed. Snap those feet in even quicker. Come on, keep pushing. Get that half jack going. Snap those feet in. Come on, dig. Come on, we got 5 more seconds of these. All out, all out. Snap it in. Use the arms. And stop. Down into push-up position. We're going into mountain climbers. You're up on your hands. You're gonna pull those knees to your chest like you're running in push-up position. Are you ready? Begin and chop, chop, chop. Come on, pull your knees to your chest. Keep pushing. That's right, come on. This is a mountain climber for speed. So right, left, switch, 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 switch. Just like that, you gotta keep pushing. Come on, we got a few more left. Can't give up on me now. This is getting your heart rate up. That's right. Almost there. Oh, 5 seconds. Come on. That's nothing. Push. Almost there. And stop. Set it on down. Get that medicine ball. Another set of abs. Lie on your back. Very good. Okay. Let's put the ball in between your knees this time. So you're going to squeeze the ball in between your knees. Start by lying on your back And you're gonna start with those reverse curls, just the balls in a different position now. Are you ready? Begin. Curl up with your hips and down. So arms are on the floor next to you. Curl your hips up and down, up and down. You're pulling your pelvis closer to your ribs. You're squeezing the muscles. Okay, lift it up there. Keep going, a few more. Curl up and down. There you go, squeeze it up. If you have to drop the ball, set it down there, but keep going. Very good, very good. And stop, hold the ball in your hands, okay? Keep your knees bent at 90 degrees. You're still lying on your back. Now, roll up just a little bit, and kind of like a basketball player, you're gonna take the ball around your legs. That's right, around your legs. So hold it in your right hand, take it around behind your legs to the left hand, and back around. Ready? Begin, wrap it around. Keep those shoulder blades up, keep everything up, squeezing in. If you're doing this right, you're gonna feel it right away. So right to left, circling around your legs, everything squeezed together. Stop, reverse, left to right, circle it around your legs, keep pushing. Come on, you can do it, lift that up there, squeeze it on out. You got it, couple more, left to right, and stop. Hold that ball in your hands, feet are flat on the floor, make sure your knees are together, regular crunch, feet on the floor this time. Ready? Begin. Lift up, up, up. Good. Squeeze them out there. Let's change the pace though to up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Continue on just like that. Keep lifting those shoulder blades up there. You gotta squeeze it out. There you go. Up, up, down, down. Remember, ribs are pushing down into your pelvis. You're squeezing also to the center. Abs run vertical and horizontal, so squeeze it all in. Just like a canoe, squeeze it to the center. So up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. There you go. Now hold this last one up. Lift it a little higher. Come on up. That medicine ball's still up over your head there. Hold it up, squeeze, 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 and slowly lower it on down. Good, go ahead and set the ball down, roll over onto your stomach, and we're gonna finish off with one last set of mountain climbers and then call it a day on this. Are you ready? Push-up position. And go, knees to your chest. Come on, chop, chop, keep pushing. Come on, squeeze it out there. Right knee, left knee, nice and quick. Again, if you're an athlete, you need to keep picking up the pace, knee to your chest. Come on, push it on out. There you go. Mountain climbers, just a few more. Last three, two, one, and stand it on up. Excellent. Now, if you're really focusing on those muscles, using the medicine ball, doing those high knees and those jacks, your heart rate should be up. This is a great way to finish off any weight training workout, or again, get started on your cardio workout. And if you haven't done any cardio, go hit your cardio, your heart rate's already up. Okay, make sure you stretch, grab some water, and next time check out more of my workouts on MyBodyBeats.com.